should get that to Danny. Then,
did you put it back in the car?
Do it for a lot,
yeah. Oh, it's working, Shane.
Oh, I've taken the thing off. I've taken the cover off.
Reduce it.
Sometimes it doesn't bleed properly. So I've certainly done it twice. Mm.
Bob, that was old Bob. His son bought him a duty-free shark.
Video recording?
Yeah. Would you?
Maybe. What weight would be in that brush? A couple of kilos, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not.
I said to him, they're not.
And he wants to know, he has, on his television, it's a big cover. Mm-hmm. Big one. He's got a row of things. How does he get a empty chamber, all these chambers got stations?
How many stations has he got? How many channels has he got?
Two of each.
You just pinch one.
Yeah, how do you pinch it?
You tune it in to channel zero or whatever there's no outputs.
Well, we've shown you or told me before, I can't.
Well, yeah.
Does it tell you in your book? Well, look, you open the thing and there is a panel.
Mm-hmm.
And it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Say pick 10 and then tune that in to your video. Just pop the tape in, play the tape, then tune it in till you can see the tape. Because you're tuning your television receiver.
You connect the thing up to the back of the tablet.
Yeah.
And then you just pinch one of those stations. Because he said, oh, no, I don't want to bother you about it.
Yeah.
That's the Melbourne. Both of
them. Yeah.
Well, you should come to see those cameras.
Yeah. That's in this one. I haven't come across it yet, so it probably is this one.
Probably is. There they are.
Might eat them now.
You would?
Yeah.
Too muddy. Too muddy, too tough.
You can put burning in that.
You should sit down and watch it, wouldn't you? It's alright, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he said to me, he said, if you could get Alan to come down and tune it for me. He said, I'll pay him. I said, oh, look, you tell me, Bob. I said, look, I've asked Alan before. I said, he's told me before, he said it's pretty easy. I said, I'll do that.
His son gave it to me.
Yeah.
Where come his son going to today?
His son's in Perth. Huh? His son's just come back from Singapore or something. But he'd asked me, is it worthwhile sending him over?
get that to venue.
Just put it back in the hole.
Works a lot, yeah, good.
Why can you say anything?
Oh, I've taken the thing off. I've taken the cover off.
Reduce it.
Sometimes it doesn't bleed properly. So I've only done it twice.
Bob, that old Bob. Mm. His son bought him a duty free shark.
Video recording?
What weight would be in that first one? A couple of kilos, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not.
I said to him, they're not. And he wants to know, he has on his television, it's a big television, big one, he's got a row of things. How does he get a empty channel, all these channels got stations?
How many stations has he got? How many channels has he got?
Two of each.
You just pinch one.
Yeah, how do you pinch it?
You tune it in to channel zero or whatever there's no outputs.
Well, we've shown you or told me before, I can't.
Well, yeah.
Does it tell you in your book? Well, look, you open the thing and there is a panel.
Mm-hmm.
And it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Can say pick 10 and then tune that in to your video. Just pop a tape in, play the tape, and then tune it in till you can see the tape. Because you're tuning your television receiver.
You connect the thing up to the back of the television.
Yeah.
And then you just pinch one of those stations. Because he said, oh, no, I don't want to bother you about it.
Yeah.
That's the Melbourne. Both of
them. Yeah.
Well, you should come to see those.
Yeah. That's in this one. I haven't come across it yet, so it probably is this one.
Probably is. There they are.
Might eat them there.
You would?
Yeah.
Too nutty. Too nutty, too tough.
You can cook anything in that. You should sit down and watch it, wouldn't you?
It's alright, I know.
Can't bother.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he said to me, he said, I rang you, he said, I wonder if you could get Alan to come down and tune it for me. He said, I'll pay him. I said, look, you tell me, Bob. I said, look, I've asked Alan before. I said, he's told me before, he said it's pretty easy. I said, I'll do it.
His son gave it to him, did he?
Yeah.
Where come his son go to him?
No, his son's in Perth. No. His son's just come back from Singapore or something. But he had asked him, is it worthwhile sending over?